Israel. So today I'm going to do another video reaction, and this time it's going to be about Afghan MIA featured by Jackson Wang official music video. So you guys told me that Afghan is a singer, songwriter. That's truly amazing that Jackson is collaborating with different artists from different backgrounds, different culture. I really find that cool when two different ethnicities combine together and create something beautiful. My love for that shows through my videos because I am reacting to different songs, to different artists from different Asian countries or just countries in general. Anyways, so let's get started. 가자! Ooh, chill already. Ooh, okay, ooh.
No, you always wear your heart up on your sleeve. I still think about you even when
okay.
Why you always worry that I'm gonna leave? You don't have to do that, baby, now.
Oh.
You ain't gotta switch up, I know you want love,
that's what I wanna ask you. Okay.
Don't say you want it, say you want love.
Oh, it's all? Okay. Yo, giving off that sexy, like sensual, like vibes. Hey, I'm grooving with this. Oh, his voice is so smooth. Hey, that's the kind of guy I like, okay. They won't go MIA. Ooh, the lyrics. Hey. Oh, go Jackson!
Better be on deck.
You looking fine, okay.
Put myself on the bed. Don't hesitate. Nah, 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 nah.
Oh, he's looking suave with that suit.
It's true. Oh no. Got me yet alone.
Yo, these lyrics are like flirtatious.
My emotions. Don't try to assume. Girl, I'm not leaving.
Ooh. Hey. Oh, he's cute with the dimples.
Oh, you want love, treat you so good,
I love the lighting too. It really sets the mood.
Hey.
They both look good. They all look good. All three of them. Oh wow, that's so interesting. Oh, wow. That scene right here reminds me of DBSK. Well, what's that? Myrotic. If you know DBSK and you've watched Myrotic, you know exactly what I'm talking about. This gave off R&B hip-hop vibes, which I really like. That's my type of music too that I love to listen. The mood, the setting, the lighting, the outfits, the tone, the emotions were all there. You could totally feel from the song that's like luring you in with this like flirty but like sincere, I hope it's sincere, sincere lyrics towards the partner that, you know, they're trying to draw in. So that was very interesting because, you know, in the love department, there are people that can relate to this. So it's very adult-like. Wow, it's my first time hearing about Afghan and I'm really digging his vibe. I really like his style in music. Especially Jax, I wonder what else he's doing because I know he's still continuing. I know he's still doing music and he directs his own music sometimes or maybe all the time. But yeah, like, they're both amazing. They're very good artists, singers. Oh my god, their vocals, sweet. So yeah, if there's anything else, let me know more about who Afghan is or anything else about either of them, all of them. Yeah, let me know what you think about the music video, what you liked about it, anything. Comment down below, and I'll see you guys next time. 안녕! 다리마카시!